Alright guys, this trick is Dynamo Magician most amazing trick. So let's reveal this trick. For this trick, Dynamo perform in front of spectators within 10 meters gap. Dynamo perform this trick so quickly and no one can catch the point. If you also watch this trick first time, you may also think the bottle came from inside the mouth. So let's see what actually happened inside this magic. Dynamo place his hand to mouth and pretend the bottle coming inside the mouth. But when we zoom the point, his hand get little bit up. He is actually well performing this trick and no one can doubt for that. Dynamo hidden the bottle inside his jacket hand and catch it in mouth so fast without seeing anyone. But this trick is actually amazing performance of Dynamo Magician. What's up guys, welcome back to another magic trick reveal video. So let's begin.
Dynamo is one of the most popular magicians in the world, and his one such a trick is scarf through phone trick. When this trick was first performed, many believed it to be a work of video and accused the people who Dynamo was performing the trick through as being actors. We now know this to be false.
If we zoom this closer, we can get clear idea about this.
Here is how the trick is actually performed.
Dynamo takes a scarf from a lady and hold it in both hands. He then borrow a phone from that same lady and step backwards to perform this trick. If we watch carefully, Dynamo brings the scarf on his right hand. This is where the first sleight of hand technique occurs. And for this trick, he uses a piece of plastic loop and put it over the phone screen with the brightness turn all the way up. This is how he holds the scarf in that right hand. But we'll take some practice to perform. Dynamo places a phone in between the loop, creating the illusion that the phone is actually behind the scarf, and then he slips the scarf here.
I also did some practice for this trick.
Dynamo is the one of greatest magician in the world, and also Dynamo performed one of the greatest levitation act ever performed by any other magician, of levitating 1065th above the street of the London at top of the chart. But if we take a closer look at what actually happened while filming this trick, then it's not a magic trick but a clear result of filming and Photoshop editing. The set was already prepared to film this trick with cable attached to the dynamo to pull him upwards. That was the actual video before they removed that cables. Also, all the audience, they use this for paid actors.
This trick is one of the most tricky and complex tricks yet, which was carried out by the famous magician Dynamo in South Africa for only one time and did not repeat. This trick has amazed the world and spread this video very widely. where the magician Dynamo brought a completely empty bucket and showed it to the audience and cameras. The bucket appeared empty. Dynamo shakes the bucket slightly to get out a small fish, which struck the public with astonishment and even strange that the quantity of fish was very large. Dynamo continued to shake the bucket for more than 13 seconds to appear before him a large combo fish. It is really an exclamation and makes everyone puzzled and amazed by what he sees. So how can a small bucket out that amount of fish that is equivalent to 3 times its size? To solve this puzzle, we have only 2 options. The first option is the conviction that this magician actually possessed the miraculous power of nature. As a second option, after long search and pondering the video, it turns out that the secret lies in the bucket used by the Dynamo, where it appears that the bucket that he used was specially manufactured for this trick. The logical analysis of what we see is that this Aquarius was made from the inside the strange piece in this way. A mirror was created as a wall for this piece, where the sender performs an illusion and reflects the empty side. Everyone sees this and thinks bucket is really empty. Behind this mirror, small fish were placed in a neat and organized manner. They also operate under a small opening when the bucket checks and closes. For this reason, you notice that whenever the magician shakes the bucket, a new fish appears. But some may say it is conceivable that all these fish were hidden inside this simple part of areas. Of course, this fish cannot only accommodate one bucket, but more than 3. But the magician was changing the bucket whenever the angle of photography changed. He used 3 buckets in this scene and not 1 bucket. But the scenes where the bucket was changed have been deleted. In order to prove to you that this video has been modified and deleted a lot of scenes, check out this shoot and notice this child standing next to the magician completely. After changing the angle of photography and at the same moment, it turns out that the magician formed the fish and there is no child next to him. So how he disappeared suddenly? This indicates that many scenes have been deleted. I think that all these viewers are also involved in this trick.
Yeah. Watch.
Dynamo levitating Lindsay Lohan. In the video we saw she rise up of the stool. Also they have another camera angle showing a side view of Lindsay with Dynamo magician moving his hand showing nothing there. This magic show showing Lindsay levitate little bit higher and again coming to her original seated position. So how was that done? Most people agree that is an illusion. It's been pointed to us she looked like sitting on something and she go up and coming down. In fact she is. But actual mechanic of illusion have never been explained.
Is how it was done. Did you notice that the seat of the stool have some effect? This is because inside in a small electric motor. This motor is connected to root in the leg.
Connected to the rod is a small seat which Lindsay sit on. You can't see this seat because this hidden inside part of her fan. When Lindsay levitate her legs always cover this leg of the stool. And here is actual trick happen. It look like this leg is the front leg. When they show the side view of here and nothing under the front leg, that because this is actually a back leg. This part is real back leg and this part at the front. When you look at it, it's like a one leg. Here is the side view of a stool. This is a real back leg. 2 things happen in this video hidden. The first one is never changing the first camera angle. That because any movement left or right will throw the legs out of the alignment. The second thing is, when they show the side view, they don't show a full body. The part of a rod is not showing. If it didn't, it looked like this. Amazing, no? Yeah, this trick shows Dynamo creativity.